Whoa. Dad, look at that. Ha. Ford Mustang. What do you think?
I think it's the secretary's car.
I like it.
Oh, excuse me. Would you not do that?
Oh, sorry.
Is this your son?
Yes, it is.
Would you ask him to keep his hands off the paintwork?
No, Peter, you're okay. Who are you?
Leo Beebe, Senior Executive Vice President, Ford Motor Company. I'm responsible for the launch of the Mustang.
Well, at least now we know who's responsible. Don't get me wrong, Lenny.
Leo.
It looks fantastic, but inside, it's a lump of lard, dressed up to fool the public. My advice is lose the inline six and that idiotic three-speed, shorten the wheelbase, somehow lose half a ton, and lower the price.
Dad.
But even then, I'll still choose a Chevy Chevelle. That's a fucking terrible.